My name is Jose Bagel Piamlet. Today we're going to discuss forces that cause movement of objects. First, you need to know what force is. Force is a push or a pull exerted on an object. Push is moving the object away from you, while pull is moving the object towards you. The forces that cause movement of object. Force of moving water can cause this moving boat to move. Number 2, force of magnet. Magnet has magnetic force. It pulls the object towards the magnet. This picture frame has a magnet on it, and it turns it to an refrigerator. Number 3, force of gravity. Earth exerts a force on an object. This force moves object towards the ground. This is called gravity. If you toss the slushy up, it will go back down.